This assignment, I used four FSRs, and they're all assigned to a different oscillator. Two of them are saws, but they're in two different ranges. The other two are sines and squares. So, how this is going sounds kind of like a space machine. So, here we go.